I'm here at AR500 Body Armor, and I attend Arizona State University, and the world is definitely not getting any nicer, and so I'm here to get a Phoenix Body Armored backpack.
Our new Phoenix Armor backpacks come with two different options for armor level. You can get it like this with the soft armor level 3A, so you can stop 44 Magnum handgun rounds and anything less. You can also get it, if you want to, with a rifle plate upgrade. A little heavier, coming in at about 10 pounds, but it'll stop 223, 556, and 308 as well. So it gives you all the options that you need, just so you can stay safe this school season.
So we're in Phoenix at AR500 Armor, and guess what they've come out with? Backpacks! Already loaded down and 223 rated. Thank you very much. This is Edward. You guys have seen him before.
Hello, guys.
You want to tell us about our new backpack and...
Yeah, absolutely.
So when they'll be available.
Our new line. Yes, we do have our Phoenix available now. This is our first iteration of our backpack. This was the one that we wanted to come out with first. It is your standard backpack, of course, a very standard design, except with a few different cues on it. First of all, it has Hyplon included in the construction of the backpack. Hyplon is a very durable material. Actually one of the most durable materials I've ever seen. These look like rubber, but actually if you tug on it, you're not gonna go anywhere with that. It does not stretch, does not rip. Really good solid construction of that material. It is actually used in the hovercrafts. It's actually the skirting that they use to keep the air pillow underneath the vehicle. Cool. So that is I believe where that started, they needed a tough material, but we've incorporated in this as well as some of our carriers. We've been using that for a while. So you know that this is gonna stand the test of time, especially when you have your kids that are coming home and they're just throwing their backpack wherever they want. And you know, the books can wear on the bottom after a while, but
so
not with the hype one.
Is this the same material
on
this one?
So both of our backpacks do have that material. On our Phoenix carrier, it actually comes up to this length here to give it a little bit more defined look compared to
our
Phoenix.
It makes it waterproof if they put it on the ground.
And yeah, exactly. Yeah, if you're exposed on the ground.
I saw a video that you guys did in the back room here where you were shooting this up with a fully automatic MP5.
Yeah.
And it didn't look to me as if this material was really torn up.
No, just... small little holes that it put in there, it really stood up as well. Of course, it's Corduro, which is known for its resilience and its durability as well. But the main thing about our backpacks is that we've incorporated what we're, of course, known for, and it's our bullet-resistant panels. This has our Rhyme League in it. And of course, folks, you won't be able to do this with yours because this is a unsealed version. We do ship them fully sewn in so they cannot be removed for the concealability, and so the fact that basically you don't want everybody to know that you have bullet resistant backpack.
Right.
And that's the whole idea behind these. You want these to be unassuming. You can use these wherever you would need to, your school, your work, just out in public in general. Very unassuming. But the main thing is that it does offer bullet resistance. And,
and it's
great.
Soft armor makes, I mean, you couldn't tell that this doesn't feel any heavier than any normal backpack.
Right.
Now, this one where we're going to actually put a piece of steel armor
right
in here.
Which already has the rifle rated armor, as you said.
Right.
A few moments ago.
So is that about 10 pounds, maybe?
Yeah, about that. It is our lightweight steel. So if you're familiar with our 3 Plus lightweight,
which is
awesome. The same core. We've redesigned it to be a little bit different shape than our standard backpack panel that we've had in the past, and actually this new one is going to be our standard going forward, but it has not been officially unveiled as far as the shape and the design of it. But these are being made now, and they are becoming available in the next couple of months here for full release, but you can order it now. You can pre-order it.
Well, awesome.
And reserve your spot.
Pre-order, because these things will probably start becoming very popular.
Yeah, they're already super popular.
I mean, I've thrown some soft armor already in my kids' backpacks.
Right.
You know, and it's nice that this is already sewn in, and
Yeah, you don't have to worry about it. You don't have to worry about your kid and say, hey, look at this. They take it out at their friend's house. They forget it or whatever. Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing. We
keep
just wanted
it as a talking point.
Yeah, exactly. Right? No, you know, let their friends borrow it and then you don't know. You think they have their armor protection.
Armor in there and it's not in there. Right.
Yeah, especially with the hard armor. You know, folks, I do want to point out that it is, you know, steel. It is a little bit on the heavier side, so be aware of that. We do have a lot of people that are kind of unaware. We haven't educated them, they haven't asked. But I would like them to know that, you know, that you will have a little bit of weight to it. But the way we've designed it and the way that the actual armor sits in the backpack itself, it actually sits up really high. So when you're carrying it, it's not, you don't feel it on the small of your back at all. It's all up high on your shoulders. It feels really comfortable. And even though it is a flat panel, it is not uncomfortable at all. There's enough padding. You might want to try it on to check that out.
Adjust it, but wow, it's nice.
How's that feel?
Feels good.
Good? Good on the shoulders?
Yeah.
It's good, good padding.
Right.
You know, of course, it's going to be comfortable. Those long walks, long treks, you know, traveling, so on. You're going to be fine.
Yeah. This is nice. Very nice. I can't wait to get mine.
Yeah. Some of the other features that make the Firebird stand out. Of course, I already talked about the Hypalon. This one's so new, it still has a little bit of foam in it. It has a key lanyard, your standard little pockets for pens, coins, and so on, whatever you may need.
Cell phone
pouch here with the Hypalon, of course, on the outside. Makes that kind of distinct looking. Open it up. This is the pouch that actually is reached through the top here. This is nice, and actually it's a nice felt here, which is, I don't know, you can put some valuables in there that you don't want to keep them from getting scratched up. It is softer, actually. I just found that out today. And then, of course, your laptop holder, laptop pouch here, that's going to keep that snug. And then, of course, you can see the outline of the backpack panel there.
Mm-hmm. And this one's all sewn in.
All sewn in already. Yeah, that one's not removable, which is the way you'll receive it when you order it to your home. So, yeah, we're really excited about these.
When are these going to be available in?
You can order them now. Some of these Phoenix backpacks with the Rheinling armor, are already shipping. We've had so many orders that we are working very hard to keep up on those. Again, our production team is putting in overtime. They have been given the okay for that just so that we can keep up with the demand. Demand despite, well, as you know, I'm the customer service manager. Our activity has spiked 400% in my department alone as far as handling calls, handling emails.
Wow.
My team can't keep up. I'm keeping them a little bit later every day, so thank you guys. I appreciate that customer service.
Well, thank you. And anything else new that you want to show us that might be new? I saw this nice, soft armor over here that I kind of have my eye on.
Well, the soft armor is still the same, but as we were talking about soft armor, we do have our new concealment carrier. This one, we received a lot of feedback on our previous concealment carrier and we listened. We reduced the printing on it by having the shoulder pads come in flush instead of using a buckle system.
Right.
We've used Hypalon once again and the shoulder straps as well as a low profile Velcro. And then of course the cummerbund system has been reduced as well to reduce the overall bulkiness of the carrier.
Yeah, this is nice.
Currently, this only houses 10x12s and our soft armor. This is a lightweight stretch material that does well for soft armor. It does not do so well for hard armor, so we're currently in the works. Can't talk too much about it, but we're going to have something available for hard armor in the future, as well as larger sizes, 11x14 as well.
Nice.
Yeah, that is great. And finally, one last carrier that we've re-released, we're pretty excited about. It's our Valkyrie plate carrier. And we did have this roll out, I believe, a year and a half ago. We went back and redesigned it on a few different cues here. We've done a mesh cummerbund to help with the cooling, help reduce some of the weight on that, some of the bulkiness. We've switched the panels here so that It is a simpler system. Of course, you still have quick release buckles built into the shoulder pads, which is nice.
Put a radio here?
Yeah, you can attach a radio. You can run comms through all the way to the back and your antenna if you need it. It has a admin pouch here, nice big pocket, as well as kangaroo pouch. Pretty standard as far as cummerbund's concerned. Upgraded shoulder pads throughout to increase the comfort.
The drag
and
handle.
And drag handle with the integrated Velcro on it so it doesn't pop up and catch on anything.
Nice.
It is secured right there.
Nice.
So we're pretty excited about that. And this one is available in black multicam.
Check out the new color for the Space Force. We got, space cadets now. We got real life space cadets, and so they have their very own color.
That's right, flat dark Mars. Like flat dark Earth.
I love it, but then they got sunglasses to match. I almost need to get this color anyway.
Yeah,
this is like awesome.
We did this, last year, of course, Trump talked about Space Force. And so we got the idea that we wanted to do something related to that and have a little fun. Because we like to have fun every once in a while.
Yeah.
Can't be too stuffy, right? So,
that's right.
We had a large demand. We had actually set up for a pre-release last year, but we had a hard time getting all the components together for it. And so, but this year we've continued working on it and we actually dialed in the color. As you can see, it is like a burnt orange, which is really unique, and it's got a sheen to it. It's not just a flat, I'm not trying to use a pun here, but it's not just a flat color. It's actually got a nice sheen if you catch it in the light properly. So of course this is our Testudo Gen 2. It's based off of that model, which is our most popular carrier that we offer. It has, of course, our special edition Space Force patch and flat dark Mars. Our
matching sunglasses.
That's right, matching sunglasses that we just released this year as well. Our triple rifle magazine pouch, double pistol magazine pouch, and then on the back, which maybe you haven't seen yet, is our small of the back IFAC, which is a really nice design. Let's pull it out there. It is not set up. It does not have our.
I love it. I have mine. I love
medical
mine.
Supplies in there, but yeah, real nice and easy. You don't have to set it up like this. We did it for display purposes to have the IFAC on the back. I'll just mess with that later.
You even have a medical patch.
That's right. Special edition medical
special
patch.
Special edition medical patch. And look at how cute. Look at how cute those are. Aren't those cute? Little slug shorts.
Little mini slugs. That's right. Just in case. You never know where
you're going to
run into
when
on
you
Mars.
Need to. That's right. Go long distance. Reach out and touch someone. So you have these in stock? People can
those
order
are in
these?
Stock. Those are in stock. Those are shipping out right now.
Flat dark Mars.
Yeah, only 300, and we have well below 300 now because they've been on sale. I think it released 2 weeks ago. So they are moving.
They look sharp. Make sure you get on AR500armor.com. And order your very own spacesuit.
That's right.